Kawasaki just recently introduced an all-new mule called a Pro-FXT. Now, although I don't really know what Pro-FXT stands for, I can tell you that the new mule is everything you'd hoped for in a mule. A bigger engine with more power and more speed and better suspension. The new mule is equipped with an 812cc liquid-cooled and fuel-injected 3-cylinder engine that's mated to a CVT transmission with high and low ranges. Now, there's a 2-wheel drive and 4-wheel drive mode, as well as a lockable, unlockable rear differential. The transcab layout means that the mule can seat 3 across with a bed length of 42.5 inches, or seats 6 with a bed length of 22 inches, and the bed width, no matter what the seating, is 53.5 inches wide. Sitting on 26-inch Duro tires, the mule has 10.2 inches of ground clearance and, get this, now 8.5 inches of wheel travel. The new mule is available in both standard and power steering models, and you can count on the fact that we're going to have a full test on this new mule, as it looks to be finally a mule that can play on the trails as well as it works around the ranch.